lot of children come to study in that room. These all 84 rooms in the corridor and all used as a classroom.
Now what's this area right here?
These all graves are belong to the Holy Man family. The Holy Man family, I told you, the one Holy Man blessed him for a son. This is the tomb of the Holy Man, white one.
Ah, all marble.
Sheikh Salim Chisti, he is one of the high priests of Akbar. Because of his blessing, Akbar had a child from Hindu wife, and Akbar built all this place. So the Holy Man family is still living here 16 generations.
Wow.
Outside the fold. Even today, anybody dead in the family of Holy Man, they're still allowed to bury here. Buried outside and women buried inside in the corridor. You know why? Because I've seen many Islamic women, they use black burqa to cover body. It's called respect system in Islam. So after the death, women buried inside and men outside as a respect. Even today, they're still allowed to bury here by the order of Supreme Court of India, like the government. And they're living outside the fort. And this is the beautiful mosque we call the Friday Mosque. It's still, this mosque is active, like in operation. And the face from outside, the face of this mosque is copy of Mecca and facing in Mecca also. You see the black spots inside the arch in the mosque?
Right.
This is all honeybees spot.